Ladies and pickled cucumbers of the jury.
Forget everything you've seen up to this point. There are not going to be any last-minute surprise witnesses.
Hold the court. I have something to say, eh?
Nobody will break down on the stand with a tearful confession.
I did it. I did it. Lock me up. Throw away the key.
Quiet, Otis.
Judge, he's badgering my defendant, you see.
All omnivores more than a smile wide to leave the court. Please continue.
Soda! The goodbye family is not like you and me.
Soda! Yeah, soda!
If you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hastily. The cheery smell of bright red roses. When they smell death, they open up their noses. Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The goodbye family is not like you and me.
Sew it up! Yeah, sew it up!
When you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hurriedly.
Yeah, sew it up!
You'll be presented with a crunchy, juicy, mouth-watering fact.
Otis Goodbye ate his pickle.
You'll hear two explanations for why he did. Ours.
And theirs.
It is up to you to dip your hands into the brine water and stir the truths until said truth surfaces a truer, truest truth.
Or you get confused and pickle one. I mean, pick one.
I object.
That's true. You are an object. Persecution, you may continue.
Truth number one, Otis loves his pickles. Truth number two, Otis eats pickles.
What happened to numbers 3 through 9?
I'll bet he ate those too.
Makes sense. Defendant, what do you have to say for yourself?
Your Honor, I think it was a crunchy, sweet baby dill.
Ooh!
Yeah, how could you?
You butcher!
Lock up the monster!
Order in the pot. Order in the pot.
Is it too late to plea for the death penalty?